Let me know about it.
I was born with a strange gift.
Audio and stuff.
The ability to see what no human being has ever seen before. It's all mixed up in my head. The images, the sounds, the smell. I need to remember. Put things in order right up to this moment. Remember who I am. If I had to say how it all began, I might just as well start here.
She's a good actress.
I found you by the side of the road, in the middle of nowhere. Was there an accident? Did someone try to hurt you? How about a name? Someone I could contact? You must have family, friends, someone who could tell me who you are.
Hey.
You don't talk much, do you? Well, if you don't help me, I can't help you.
Help me help you. Help us.
Oh, I get nowhere. Is that a scar? Is that recent?
Oh! Okay.
We've got to stop them. They have no idea what they're up against. Tell them to wait until I get there. Get back to them immediately, you hear me? You've got to stop them! Goddamn fools.
So this game was 2012? And...
I know.
Detroit was... 2016? We got the SWAT team.
Hold on, what's going on?
Girl, you brought it earlier. Where is she?
Uh-oh. Apparently she's very dangerous. Snap. You gone. So far, we're setting it up. We're setting it all up here.
Jody, what have you done?
Jody's an X-Men. That's what we didn't explain.
Good. I hate to bother you when you're playing and all, but I believe it's time, honey.
getting up. And we're walking. And we're, hold up. Wait a minute. What the hell was that?
Come on, girl. You'll have plenty of time to play later.
Now, is this game like Detroit, where there's like different endings, or no? She's stalling, just like my kids. She's stalling when you tell them to do something.
All right, Nathan's waiting for us.
Nathan, hey.
Come on, Jody.
All right. Jesus. You're pushy.
Ah, oh, come on. I don't have any more
chips. Hi, Cole.
Seriously?
Hey, Alan.
It's nearly ready.
Oh, this is a huge upgrade from Heavy Rain.
Like, hello, precious. Don't you look pretty today?
Yeah.
Here we are.
We got a lot of rain this year.
I suppose that's true.
Hasn't been particularly cold, though.
No, it hasn't.
Looked around.
Babysitting.
Hey, Jody. How's your day been so far?
Pretty good.
Lurk. What's up, Dakers? Thank you for the lurk, man.
Okay, we're gonna put this on now. Remember? It's just like a crown.
Mm-hmm. Crown that gives me brain cancer.
Oh, now you're a little princess.
Yeah, it's not creepy at all. Thanks.
Don't worry. Everything's gonna be fine.
Yep, I'm worried
now.
I'm
right next door if you need me, okay?
Nope. Please leave.
Hey, Jody, can you hear me? Okay, let's start. Kathleen is next door, and she has the same cards as you. And we're gonna get her to choose one and see if you can tell us which one she chose. You think you can do that? Good. All right, let's go for it.
All right, let's see. Let's see.
Next card.
All right, so I'm like the little soul snatcher or whatever. There we go. All right, she's got the box. Going back. Boom.
Next card.
They're not prompting me. I guess I just go. Got it. Awesome.
So subject's heartbeat slows to 45 beats per minute.
Squiggly lines, got it. I mean, I could probably figure that without, like, looking at it. Process of squiggly lines. Boom. All right.
Very good, Jody. Let's try something else. There's some building blocks on the table in the other room. You think you can make them fall over?
Got it. Already there. Boom. Ha! Yeah,
good,
you scared.
Jody. Anything else in the room you can move?
Yeah, I'm gonna move her face. So you gotta get those three dots to go together. Who's this guy that I'm watching? I don't know. Some crazy guy. What up, Ross? Welcome in, man. We are just starting Beyond Two Souls. And, I'm getting violent already.
That's it. I'm sorry, but I'm done.
Okay, Jody, honey, the experiment is over.
It's locked. The door's locked! I'm
no, Kathleen,
you,
it's not locked. It's probably just stuck. Give us a moment.
Get me out of here now!
Calm down, Kathleen.
Go get the door.
You have to stop now, Jody. The test is over. You
I'm not doing
stop.
It.
You can't. You're not listening to your dog. You're not listening to me.
Oh, yeah. We're effing things up. We're effing it all up. Oh, yeah.
Calm down, Kathleen. We're on our way.
Calm down, Karen.
Jody, something's wrong.
It's in danger. Get it.
No, I didn't know.
Yeah. Ah.
Jody, it's over, Jody.
Oh, her nose is bleeding. Her nose is bleeding.
It's over.
Wow. Yeah. She's scared.
It'll never be over.
Eh, she'll get over it. Sorry, it was AFK. What happened? The other soul. I scared the hell out of everybody. Be right back. Leaving for dinner. Leaving from dinner. Okay, Russ. All right, man. No problemo, sir. Yeah, the experiment. You and what percentage of other players have taken these paths? Stop the experiment. Unplay path. Oh, I see. Okay, so this is how it goes. Thank you for the gifted sub to Ross. Ross, welcome back in, man. Appreciate you, dude. Appreciate you. Thank you, DZ. Appreciate it, man. Thank you. Ross is now a gearhead again. Imagine. Left Kathleen alone. I left the Karen alone. Okay. Stop the experiment. Unplayed path. Ooh. All right. So that's how this goes. So you can, like, leave things unplayed. It doesn't really change the storyline a whole lot, I guess. Yes. Very nice. No, I was Aiden, the other soul.
Who are these people?
Diplomats, politicians, businessmen, spies. It's the usual embassy crowd.
Golden shithole. Oh, okay.
I feel like everyone's looking at us.
That's not just a feeling. Everyone is looking at us. But most important thing, act natural. If anyone speaks to you, just smile.
So do you want me to act natural, or do you want me to smile?
I didn't know you had a sense of humor.
Only when I'm scared to death.
Ryan, I'm delighted you could attend.
Always a pleasure, Sheikha Ahmed. I would like you to meet my assistant, Elizabeth.
I was unaware that American diplomacy was undertaken with such disarming charm. The pleasure is mine, Elizabeth.
Gentlemen, I give you back your host. We'll talk later, Ahmed.
Until then, Ryan,
Creepy bastard.
The whole time he was imagining my head on a stick. He found you charming.
I should be flattered.
So where is this? I missed that.
Yeah, I'm gonna shake some hands, blend in, find some more quiet. You know what you have to do.
How typical. They're accurate. Yeah.
Sight for sore eyes.
Yeah. I'm not exactly
I need to find a quiet place.
Dressed appropriately. Quiet place. Quiet place? The bathroom? Would it be the restroom? Embassy. They're all creeps, trust me on that, yeah. Right place to do what? I don't know, man. I don't know. It's not Arabic. Oh, this is a nice bathroom, I'll tell you what. Oh, klutz.
Aiden. Aiden, are you ready?
Aiden,
there's a large painting
Aiden.
In one of the rooms upstairs. Behind it is a safe. The documents we're looking for are inside. But there are guards and cameras, so you have to be careful, you got it?
Got it, let's do it. Got it. Let's go.
Hurry, Aiden. It hurts like hell when you're too far away.
Oh, really? Okay.
An office with a portrait of the Sheikh.
There he is.
This is the place. Gotta be a switch somewhere. To move the painting. Find it, Aiden.
Oh. Oh. Damn it.
Hossam.
Ah, damn it.
اذهب والقي نظرة على مكتب السفير.
حاضر، سأذهب حالا.
Leave her alone. She's got a poop.
The camera was on.
Uh-oh.
The card's coming. Don't move anything or he'll sound the alarm.
Well. Now that's Arabic. Okay.
أنا في المكتب. كل شيء في مكانه.
Gotta think. There must be another way. This is the place. Aiden, you know what to do. Crap. You gotta distract the guard first.
What? What do you mean?
Heavy.
Hey, there we go.
Okay. Nobody will be able to monitor the main office now. We should be safe.
All right, there we go. Doing it again. All right. What the hell is that over there? You've unlocked a new bonus. No, why? I don't want to do that. I don't want to do any of that. No, stop, stop. Wait. What is this? All right, so I'm trying to find something to move that painting on the... There we go. Got it. All right, there we go.
Now let's see if you can open the safe. Good job.
We're cracking it.
But we have to read the documents. Make it quick. We can't hold on much longer. Okay, now don't move.
Oh, wow. Oh, she is creepy. I did not realize it. Hmm.
هل من احد هناك؟
English.
الرجاء الخروج من هناك على
الفور. What is he saying, DZ?
ولكن ماذا تفعل هنا؟ إنها مراهقة السيدات.
Get out of the women's bathroom, you creep. Got a new kind of beard, yeah, coming out of your nose, yeah. Yikes. Hello there, Joseph. How are you on this fine evening? Kev, what's up, man? All good here, dude. How are you, buddy? Is there someone there? Oh, okay, that's what he said.
Sorry.
Don't believe you.
I can't do anything to help you. Good luck.
What? Did I miss something? I saw she took all the things I just did. Oh no. Damn. Did Aiden come back? I gotta clean myself up first. Can I do that? God, this game is extremely good. Alright. You gotta leave somehow. Good things, just happy I got the chance to say hi. Yeah, man. I'm very appreciative that you got a chance to come in too, man. I'm very thankful that my internet is allowing me to stream tonight. That and I don't think I'm going to put in 80 hours at work this week, so we'll be good. All right. It's hard to leave when you can't find the door. Do I leave? Oh, there he is.
Jody, all right?
Don't touch me! I wanna go now.
Right. Yeah, we're leaving.
Yep. Yeah, we just started this game, Kev, Beyond Two Souls. Another little story game where you kinda play through, finish the mission. Finish the mission with Aiden only. Finish the mission without Sheik. Control room guard alerted. Whoops. My bad. How do you say that? The Sheikah? Sheik? Or is that how you say Sheik? Won't be having her. I know absolutely nothing. I don't know.
I'm not sure.
I don't know a lot about
Maybe
it.
Maybe I shouldn't go.
Jody, you've been begging me for weeks. You're not going to back up now.
This girl, Jody.
I don't know anybody there.
This girl, Jody, has like a another soul that she can kind of control called Aiden. Like basically it's what it's called Beyond Two Souls. Like she has like two souls that can, and but the other soul basically comes out of her body. And I guess we kind of figure out what that's all about through the whole story. But it can do all kind of stuff, and sometimes she can control it, sometimes it does things on its own. But, yeah, it's kind of a cool story. So it flip-flops back and forth as we're going, and, this is kind of one of those games, like, if you miss some things, like, I'll have to catch y'all up on it, because, it does go back and forth to her childhood and then back to current times and stuff, so...
They all hate me, and stress is awful.
Oh, I got you.
Let's just go.
Just take a deep breath.
Yeah, Shaika.
No reason to panic. Just a birthday party. I'm sure everybody will like you. You'll have fun, maybe meet some new friends.
Okay.
Go on.
Gesundheit, what? And we out of here. Is you creepy?
Oh, don't forget your present. It's a book of poetry by...
Oh, yeah, I've seen this part before.
It's 50 years old and very rare. I'm sure she'll like it. Don't worry. It's going to be all right.
They're trying to socialize her a little bit, but, when you're kind of living a double life inside of yourself, it's, not the easiest thing. Graphics are really good in this game, though. It's, for the year it came out, the game is about 10 years old, I guess, now. Hello? Kids can be horrible. Oh, yeah. That's one thing that I'm always telling Nathan, especially
hey,
since he's...
Jody,
especially since he started school back.
Kirsten, you come in, I gotta go! Come in, Jody, don't be shy.
Is, you know...
Jody, right? Come on.
Not only not to make fun of people, but like, if your friends are also making fun of people and trying to get you to also be a bully, you gotta tell them no. You gotta be the bigger kid, you gotta tell them no. And, that was, like, one thing that I just kind of, like, learned on my own. And I just want my son to know that, like, it's not okay. So, that way, when he does inevitably screw up, hopefully he never does. Hopefully he never gets in trouble for bullying anybody. But if he does, then, you know.
We're in the living room.
He'll already have been told it, so it'll be a good lesson.
Oh, is that a present for me? Cool. Thanks.
I'm off, darling. Look after your friends and don't do anything stupid, all right?
Sure, Mom, whatever you say.
Oh, that's the cool mom. Yeah, we're gonna get drunk. Yeah.
That's the hint. Hey, everyone. This is Jody. She's in Unit 4 with Mom.
Unit 4? The paranormal department?
Ooh, what you do there? Bend spoons or speak to dead people? No. Stuff like that?
No. Woo! Party time! I'll get the beer. Guys, do the shutters. Girls, do the candles. And Jody, you can take care of the music. Let's get
Christopher
crazy.
Walken's a strange-looking dude. See, you got it all wrong. You got me all wrong, man. I don't look weird. I am weird. It's hard not to be a bully. They'll pick on you too, so you need to be strong enough to beat someone upright. Oh yeah, yeah. Beer. Teen pregnancy incoming. Yikes. Hello.
Can I get some a drink? Can I get some vodka? What am I supposed to be doing right now?
I don't have, like, tasks or anything. Oh. Yeah, I'm gonna get Aiden to F him up at some point in this.
Where's the music?
Do it.
Under my bed for a week.
Just walking around.
She doesn't even go into my room anymore. She's totally oblivious.
Kirsten, you're a genius.
Daddy, you want one?
No, thanks. I don't drink, so.
I don't drink, you know.
Look what you're missing, girl. Because
I'm, you know.
Beers, you'll see the world in a whole.
I'm 15, so. Yeah. Just standing there all awkwardly. F it, I'm drinking it. Peer pressure. Yeah! We chugged it. Okay, F that. Sorry, that's how the Rona starts. I don't want to talk to that creepy guy over there. Can we talk to the girls? No. Okay. Wait, what did that say? Dance? No, I'm good. Just gonna sit down. Drink the beer, do the drugs.
Have the sex. Yeah.
Well, Lord.
Hi. Hi, I'm Matt. Jody, right? I've never seen you at school before. You don't take classes on bass?
I'm in a different program with my own teacher. It's kind of boring. I never get to see people my age. I suppose I've gotten used to it.
So you work with Kirsten's mother?
I opened it myself.
I've never met Kirsten before. Her mom works in my unit, and that's why I was invited.
I used to live in London before I moved here 2 years ago. And you? Where did you live before?
Sorry, it was AFK. Hey, Zay, what's up, man? Rocket Beard looks cool. Yeah, you like Rocket Beard?
On the bass. I've always lived there. I was born there.
Do you have any hobbies?
How you doing, Zay? Welcome in, man.
I surf any chance I get, and I play in a band with a bunch of friends.
I am. You stop.
What are you into?
Nothing special. I read a lot. Boring, I guess.
Can I ask you something?
Yeah. There's a lot of them.
What are you in
yes.
it for?
I sort of... I have a gift. A link with an entity.
An entity? You mean a ghost or something like that?
Well, this is gonna sound really crazy, but it's kind of like a like an invisible presence
sure, why not?
That follows me.
Is it here now?
I'm kidding. I'm kidding.
Oh shit! You really got me going there. I was thinking you were completely nuts or something.
Yeah. Well.
Slow down.
Well, it's true. So.
Are you up for it?
This was my high school experience. I was the girl. Damn. No, I'm good.
I don't really know how.
That's all right. I don't really know how to either, so...
You lie. Yeah, you lie. Don't give in to the English persuasion. Damn it, Kev. He's a Londoner. We're dancing. Don't get that pelvis close to me. There. London Elvis. Keep your pelvis away.
I'm sure you hear this all the time, but you're really pretty, you know.
It just started, Zay. I don't know.
Thanks.
You're not like other girls. I mean, there's something special about
you. Oh, you're full of shit. You just met me 3 seconds ago.
I guess you could say that.
No. Hey, get your hands off my ass. Yeah, that's right. On the waist, you. Special, huh? Nope. Friend zone.
Thanks for the...
Man, that felt good putting a dude in the friend zone, man. I see why girls used to do it.
Got a nice piece of ass, too.
Guys, why doesn't Jody give us a demonstration of her super mega powers?
No, great idea.
I'd pay to see that.
Forget it. It's just a little bull.
Yeah, come on, Jody. Show us what you can do.
No.
Okay, Jody. You up for demonstration?
No. I don't have powers.
Powers? Bad call.
Told you so, guys. It's all bullshit.
Right, okay,
again,
guys,
this is my high school experience, but
cake,
now I was the boy rejected.
To open my birthday gifts.
Damn, Zay.
Actually, the cake can wait. I'm opening my gifts first. Love, Jen, XXX. Aw, that's nice, babe. I bet it's knee socks.
Hit the glasses, girl. Yeah.
A thong. wrong. Just exactly what I needed.
Now you can stop stealing your mom's.
And improve your chances of finding a decent boyfriend.
And gross. Okay.
My future lover wants to thank you.
Now we're cool over here, but swerve the Londoners, trust me. My missus is a cockney. Tell him you have a penis. That? Yeah.
An old book.
I'm actually a dude.
It smells funky.
That's just...
It's a really rare collection. Just by breathe Edgar Allan Poe. Edgar Allan who?
What, did you steal this from your Poe,
you ho.
Library?
No, and it's
are
really
you smoking?
Rare.
Yeah, just like your dress.
Listen, hold on. Redheads who smoke at, like, age 15, you do realize that your skin's gonna be effed up regardless because you're a redhead, but now you're smoking? What are you doing?
No, but seriously, is this a joke? I can't believe you came all the way to my birthday party just to give me this old crap.
And she thinks she's so clever. But she's just a little lab rat.
Read the book, you dumb bitch.
A freaky little lab rat.
Oh, yeah. I'm freaky.
She's been following me around like a puppy all evening. Begging for it.
Oh, yeah. I beg for it.
And she's a slut, too.
I never wanted to invite her. My mom made me.
Yeah, she's a slut. A slut and a witch.
Am I about to get gangbanged?
Do something.
What's happening?
What do you do with witches? You burn them.
Aiden, let's go.
Get her!
Let's go, Aiden!
Please! Stop!
Oh, mistress of the obscure darkness!
Let me go!
Bring forth your mighty power!
Please, let me out!
From the first moment I saw
her. I'm begging you, please, let me out!
Did someone say cake?
Please! No, I want to get out! Please, I want to get out! I'm begging you! Please let me out!
Can I not? Come on, Aiden. Where are you at, man? Let's do it. Aww.
Get me out of here. Please.
Begging doesn't help, never with bullies. Boom. You out. Good punch does the trick, yeah. You up. Oh yeah, we're getting revenge.
Go, Aiden.
Just leave, no need for revenge. Haha, we're doing it. Oh, damn. You don't know me by now, DZ? F your cake, bitch. That's right.
Well done. Very funny, Steven.
Hey, it wasn't me. I didn't.
Yo, you.
Shit, that's crazy. I'm getting out of here.
Yeah, you better go, bitch.
Alone. Okay, wait for me.
Mm-hmm.
The
they locked
it won't
in.
Open.
Oh yeah.
I'm telling you, it's locked.
Keep calm. There's no reason to panic.
Jeez.
The windows. Try the windows.
Look at them all scramble like ants. This is great. I love it. Oh, got him. That's for burning me, bitch. That's right.
Got him!
I just let Aiden go, man. Come here, Rico Suave. Where you going, man?
Fuck!
Can I not do anything to her? No, I guess not. You didn't do anything, but F you. Okay.
I'm not staying here.
What the fuck is going on?
I think I'm done. Can I just leave? Right.
Help! Watch out!
Alright, we're done. Now let's go. Hit the ginger, please. But should I act like something happened? Oh no.
God, what happened?
He's like, oh damn.
She tried to
Wasn't me, my nose wasn't bleeding. What? Wasn't me. My nose wasn't bleeding. Aiden, what are you doing, man?
It's your fault we're in trouble, so cut it out.
He's replacing Dr. Matthews. He's the one who's gonna be taking care of me from now on. He seems really nice. Go on, he wants to meet you. Come on, hurry up. Jody, he's waiting for you.
Okay. Oh, there we go. Okay. Sorry. It's a little weird, these little white bubbles. I didn't realize I had to, like, do things. Cool. I got to run for a bit. I will be back after a while. All right, man. Be right back, DZ. All right. All right, guys. No problem. Thanks for letting me know.
My name is Nathan.
Hi, Nathan.
Nathan Dawkins.
Dawkins.
I thought it would be a good idea for us to have a little chat, get to know each other a little better.
Okay.
That is... if it's okay with you, of course.
It's fine. Don't touch me. We'll be good. I feel like as a kid, these things never went through your head. But now as an adult, that's like all I could see. Like,
Jody, my job...
please don't touch me.
...is to study strange events and then try to explain them. Like the things that happen around you, right, Jody? Your mother tells me you have an invisible friend.
Maybe.
This friend, has he been with you a long time?
Yes.
Since you were born?
I mean, I guess I'm...
Is he a ghost? Or a spirit of someone who passed away? Can you draw him for me?
Yeah, let's draw him. Let's do it. I want to see what he looks like. Looks like a little, little blob of, electricity. She's got scratches all over her arms. I guess that's from, I don't know what the hell that's from. Your arms. Okay. And we're drawn. But yeah, Biggie, welcome in, man. Good to see you, dude. Hopefully you had a good day, man. And a good weekend. A bit of shading, you know. There he is. Little ball of electricity. Coming out of my stomach.
Mind if I take a look?
I mean, it's right there. I like your shrug. I'm gonna shrug for everything from now on.
This thing is your friend, and he's connected to you with some kind of cord. Is he here right now?
Oh, cool, man. That's really cool.
Can you tell him to do something?
Let's do it. Yeah. Do something behind you, far away. Yeah, yeet.
Tell him what to do, and it happens.
Why are you suddenly freaked out?
I don't know what to do. No one does. He's like a lion in a cage. We're tied together. He can't go away. That makes him really angry. It's not my fault. I want him to leave too. It can be really scary sometimes.
Mm.
Did he do that to you?
Uh-oh.
No. That was the monsters.
The hell? Oh, that's right. That's right. That's right. That's another element of the whole thing. I forgot about that. Okay. All right. Well, that's pretty cool, though, Biggie. Got to meet the whole IT team in person. Yeah, 81% of people showed Aiden's powers. Of course. Why wouldn't you? Of course. Pretty cool, though. That's pretty neat, though. Now you can put a face with a name. When you're talking to someone at 3 a.m. and there's a problem, you know, some idiot cause, you'd be like, yep. IT's gotta stick together, man. Deal with all these idiots. Like us. Don't know what the hell they're doing.
It's your room. This is where you'll study and sleep for the next 3 years. Training starts tomorrow at 5 a.m. Don't be late.
Training? Undercover spy. So this is like closer to present day now. This is like, you know, like 20-year-old, you know, whatever. She's like special forces.
Come on, Holmes, keep up!
I'm doing it. I promise I'm doing it.
Find your grip. Use your momentum to swing across. Hurry!
Wait, what am I supposed to do here? What am I supposed to do here? Oh no, I can't do anything. No, I can't do it. Oh, there we go. Okay. There we go. Alright. It's not giving me any prompts or they're off screen for me, so I don't really know.
That's it, Holmes! Come on! I haven't got all day!
Holmes? Do I look like an essay to you, Holmes? Boom. Got it. Okay. Got it. Got it. We're gonna fight. Okay. Boom. All right. We're training. We're training. DIA, it's really a den of monsters. Oh, okay. Oh! Well.
Start again.
My bad. Wait for the slow motion. Okay. All right. Maybe. Okay. I can't move my mouse back. Yeah, I got it. I got you. I got you. I got it. I got it. I got it.
Let's start again.
All right. We're gonna do it clean this time. Clean! Son of a bitch!
Let's start again.
Damn it! Alright. What do you mean, wrong direction? What other direction are we supposed to be going in? I wish y'all could see my mouse right now. I'm literally throwing it in that direction. Boom. Got it. Let's
start again.
No. Oh my god.
Let's start again.
No, let's not. We're done. We're done. Oh my goodness. Oh. Let's start again. I died.
Let's start again.
Oh man, you think it'd be like a different animation? Maybe a different whatever. Too soon. Okay, something is wrong. Something is wrong here. Good enough, they said. This is the longest that anyone's ever taken at this in the game, so they felt sorry for me.
Take cover.
What the hell?
Aim, shoot.
Hey, we're shooting.
The next cover.
Something else I'm terrible at. Here we go. Okay. Okay, see cover. Got it.
Get out of there!
Yeah, yeet! Run!
Come.
Boom, got him.
Come on.
Nice. Nicer. Real quick. Hello? What the hell is this? What am I supposed to do? Okay. Left shift. And then left shift. But I don't understand what I'm doing wrong. I don't. Okay, so I click the button and then drag it? Apparently not. Okay, what am I supposed to be doing? Oh, I see. It's a very subtle movement. Okay, well, I really can't be any more subtle than that, but alright. This is getting to be a little dumb. Oh wow, okay. There we go. Oh really? I don't understand. This is like the easiest part of the game, man. I quit. but math is hard. What? Okay. So, the prompt is click and go to the right, and then click and go down. And then, click and go to the left. Oh, you have to let off immediately. Like, you have to, like, let off, like, pretty quick.
No, your result is wrong. Start again.
Okay, recruit. Now get rid of those oil drums.
Stuff. I like to play math games and do stuff. What's up? Suffer. I almost said super.
Good. Let's keep going.
Ooh. Oh. Doing it. Doing it. Should be studying myself. Have to take my drug test by the 5th. Oh. Like a tiny girl can beat this huge dude. I mean, with powers, why not? But not, yeah. What the? Shake it off. We're good. Shake it off.
Keep your fat ass down.
Keep your fat ass down. I weigh about 80 pounds, but okay.
Keep up.
All right, listen, for real that time, I did go down. Giggity. Man.
Move it, recruit. It's not a fucking Sunday stroll.
Listen, we're going. I'm doing the things and the stuff. Okay, here we go. Yeah, get strong! Break both ankles. Awesome. Oh, hell no. Ow! Yep, that definitely hurts my groin. Maintain the two orbs on the wound to heal Jody. Oh, I see. I see, okay. Alright, she pulled her groin and Aiden fixed it. It's amazing. Oh shit. Oh, I suck at sit-ups too, apparently. Wait, what am I supposed to do? Yeah. 4. Left shift. Left click. That's it, we're done. I wish I could help my hip pain like this. That's right. What's up, Andrew? Both orbs, you bastard. Oh. Woo.
Not bad.
Not bad. Yeah. All right. Ever done a full split, guys? No, I've done. What is it? What is the other one? Where like one leg goes forward and the other one goes back? Not a split, but like a, what is it called? Like a straddle or something? I don't know. That's what I've done. I've never done a split. When you said never, I was wondering what I was gonna do with my free time. Oh, on TikTok? No, I was messing with you, dude. No, I worked probably 76 hours last week. This is the first night that the internet has been, like, decent for 2 or 3 weeks. Yeah, so, yeah, that's where I've been, Ross, so yeah. So, I apologize for the lack of streams, everybody. But, yeah, that's what's been going on. We've been really busy at work. I got Got one more little push at the end of this week. And then things will be more back to like a regular schedule. So, yeah. Both orbs, you bastard. Women have it easier. They're more flexible. Do you have the two orbs? Hope you get paid for overtime. Yeah, no, I don't get paid for overtime. I might get a bonus, though. I might get a bonus. Well, if you don't have to work next days, I guess that evens out. I've had one day off in the last couple weeks. So what do I gotta do? Okay. Yo. I have to wait. Oh! Am I supposed to do anything else? Like, take his gun? No? Okay. I didn't know what kind of game this was. Gotcha. Whoops.
Come on, start again!
I gotta take out that guard too, my bad. Sucks when you get a boner at work. You never work, just make TikTok videos, yeah. Don't use your powers, that's cheating. Oh man, that day that I made that TikTok, Ross. That was the guy that you saw cleaning. That was the first thing he did that day. That was the first and only thing he did that day. See, it's not really on my screen like what I'm supposed to do. Like, I can't see it all the way. There we go. Yeah, I'm gonna have to see if I can, like, change my resolution or something. Don't use powers as cheating. How believable it is. I'm cheating. All the cheating. Doing all the cheating. Am I supposed to be going? There we go. Okay, it was as easy as that. Then the flag. Got it.
Not bad, Jody. I
If this wasn't an exercise, you'd be dead by now.
If this wasn't an exercise, you wouldn't even be able to open your big mouth, Ryan.
Congratulations, Operative Holmes. Welcome to the agency.
She had another guy with a gun on him.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah, Jody. Welcome to the agency.
Looks like you made it.
Great job, Jody. Congratulations.
Apparently that guy didn't really want her in. You know, perfect soldier. Yeah. Yeah, first try. Wow. Alrighty. Yeah, no, I had Sunday off, so that was about it. Yeah, I've managed not to work a Sunday this summer. In years past, we worked like 40-something days straight, no days off. It was freaking brutal, but we don't have as much work as we used to out in Athens, so. How was Nathan's day at school? This is actually Nathan's second day. He went back Friday. They do like a weird, like, get-to-know-you type of day, but that's kind of cool, you know, get the kids used to it. But yeah, it's his second day. You know, he's been having a great time, man. So far, so good.
Aiden, stop that.
How about you guys? How was the first day back for you guys? Imagine. Must be a bumpy ride, you know?
Back off, Aiden.
Aiden.
Come on, I haven't slept in like 3 days. Okay, I'm tired.
Sorry. Do not leave the train. Hudson doesn't start until next week. Oh, okay. Oh, okay, I thought he already started. Yeah, this is really early to go back. I think. But, we used to go back a little bit later than this, I want to say. Hello.
Came from the top. Highest priority. She's CIA on the run. Wanted for treason. At least that's what
trains exist in the U.S. Yeah. Yeah.
Biggest manhunt I ever seen.
She ain't gonna get very far.
A little bit. Very similar.
Evening. Routine check. Ma'am, return to your seat, please. Shit! That's her! Freeze! Police!
I hate when the camera angle changes like that.
Hey, watch out!
Oh, crap. Oops.
Everyone down! Police!
You!
Is it really that hard to walk on a train?
Hey, you crazy?
Are you crazy? Yeah, I'm crazy. I'm super crazy.
Quick, Aiden! Blast the window!
Oh, we out this bitch. Well, we gonna get on top of the train. Oh, shit. Oh. Where am I going exactly? Karate chop to the neck.
Gotcha. It's a line, lady. Keep your hands where we can see them.
Help me, Aiden.
We need backup. She's getting away.
Hold and drag until action completes. Oh, wow. That was cool as hell. Good one. Sorry, Russ. I had to do it. I had to do it, man. We gone.
Yep.
So that was pretty cool. So Aiden there actually, like, put her, like, in a little bubble, and she floated down. That was pretty cool. Hello?
I know. We gotta get out of here before they come back.
Ghost shield. That's right. A little bubble. A little bubble thing. This game is pretty cool. So the prompts are not as clear as Heavy Rain or Detroit Become Human, but it's almost a little better that way. It's a little bit more difficult, you know? Oh shit. I can't really see what the hell I'm doing. Damn it! I'm dead.
Think I see her?
You don't. You don't see me. I don't know if I should be jumping or crouching. Okay, jump. Yep. In the water. No, don't die! Don't die! There we go. God, a lot of buttons. A lot of buttons. Yeah. Still running. Hello? Oh. And, like, this is a little rough.
Hey,
Jaden? Aiden? Whatever the hell your name is.
But beat this dog's ass.
That's right, bitch. Say I won't. That's right, Fido. Beat your ass. Come at me. Oh, shit. Oh, crap. I'm dead. He just wants to give me a kiss. Yeah, dog bigger than her. Yeah. Oh, kill. You gotta kill him. Uh-huh. That's right. You want some? That's right. Now what? That's the wrong way, ain't it? This way, right? Oh shit. That's a tree! Okay. Can't go that way. Right. I know, but like, where the hell did she go? Nobody knows. God, stop. Stop with the camera angles. Oh my goodness. Oh, is that a cave? Little thing there? Like the mechanics. Here we go.
Freeze! Parker, search and cover.
Okay. I was supposed to get caught. Gotcha. I was supposed to be cornered.
I read you.
Detroit is better. Yeah, like the gameplay aspect is better, yeah. Going to the Braves game in style on Friday night. Nice, man. Nice, man. Oh, you guys got a box seat? You guys got a box seat? I'm not so sure.
The fugitive into
custody. Copy.
Gappy Cappy.
Going for you, honey. I hope you enjoy the ride.
You've got to get me out of here.
All right, Aiden, let's do something. Oh, shit. Nighty night.
Help me, Aiden.
Help me, Aiden. Okay. There we go.
A motorbike. Just what I need.
Hell yeah. Let's do it. FSU and Clemson want to join the SEC now? Really? Really? Clemson, yes. FSU, though? I don't know. So, the two teams that won in, what is it, Oklahoma and Texas, right? Is that right? I think? 2025, right? So, if FSU and Clemson want to jump in, they're probably not going to get approved, but if they do want to jump in, I guess that would probably... I guess that maybe that'll be the year after, or maybe even 2027. Sheriff is an Arab word, by the way. Oh, Sharif, yeah. The hell am I supposed to do? A new bonus. What the hell is that?
Damn raid.
like it's ever gonna let up.
What am I supposed to do? Okay. Find ET. Gas tanks? Oh, is that what I'm supposed to do? Okay. Maybe tires? Yeah, so they can't chase me? Yeah, yeah, but for some reason it's only gonna give me the prompt to, like, shake the vehicle. And there was something here that unlocked a bonus, but I'm not really sure what that's supposed to do. Oh! There we go.
Look at that!
There we go.
It just flipped over!
There we go. Okay. Thank God they didn't make me drive that. Welcome back, Brent. You missed it, man. You missed it. I'll have to go back and grab the clip. Ross found his little Rickroll. He found his Rickroll. That's some serious power. Yeah. Oh no, I am gonna drive. Oh, these are horrible angles. What the hell are we doing? Please no. Roadblock right now. SWAT team. No, okay.
We're going straight through.
We're going straight
ready,
through.
Ian? Let's go. I need you now.
Holy crap. I'm telling you, man, she's like an X-Men.
Hold your fire! I said hold your fire!
This is Roadblock Tango. We missed her. I repeat, we missed her. She's headed for Bakertown.
You didn't miss her. She ran y'all over. Over. Ran it over. You didn't miss nobody. Missed these nuts in your mouth. You gonna fly over me, T-Style? DZ, if you got me, thank you. Yeah. You still have yours, Ross. She's totally an ex... ex-woman. Eddie Therese. Yes. Uh-oh. Did I miss a prompt? Okay. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Now what are we doing? Oh, Lord. There's a sniper.
You're surrounded. Come out with your hands up and you will not be harmed.
If they're looking for trouble.
X-rated.
That's what they're gonna get.
Right,
take
Aiden.
Care of them, Aiden.
I won't call him Aiden, it's Aiden. First of all, the sniper? Or the helicopter first? Helicopter. Hello.
Yay!
Hey, what am I supposed to do here? Oh! There we go. Oh yeah, okay, that's how that one works. I have to convert him. There we go. Oh!
They want to kill me, Aiden!
Damn!
You gotta stop them!
Okay. Alright. Well. Boom. Okay. Oh yeah, I gotta like make him possessed or whatever. That is.
It's fucked up.
Ooh, it's fucked up. That's nuts, man. Oh no, what am I doing?
You okay? You look weird.
Ooh. Oh, it's about to get dirty. Why wouldn't they why wouldn't they be shooting her by now? Oh, they are, I guess. Oh my, okay. Well. We can't mess with that guy, huh?
We need backup!
What are you doing? Hold your position!
What the hell is going on?
I'm choking him out!
Shut up and wait for orders, okay?
Choking! Christ, he's choking!
Yeah, well, she's not gonna get me. I don't want
to
die.
Oh, don't worry. We're going to get you. Don't worry. Damn, you going villain style. Oh, is that what I'm doing?
What the fuck?
Oh,
shit.
They're coming. Keep
them off me. That's rough. You ain't playing no more. That's right. It's like the whole U.S. Army is after you. Yeah. Choke.
I can't get in. Open the door.
My bad. Sorry. Oh, shit. What now?
Stop them!
What the
fuck?
What else should I do? I don't know. I don't know. No, they're not.
Help me, for God's sakes.
No, they're not. They're not coming in. Where's the sex of the apes? No ape sex tonight. Oh.
Oh, I fucked up.
No, I did not. Welcome back, Dakers. You got your beard back. You got your beard. It probably fell off for all of 20 minutes, and you got it back. Am I supposed to beat my meat now? I don't know.
Tell them to leave me the fuck alone, because next time, I'll kill everyone.
I think you almost killed everyone here. I think you did.
Come on, Aiden.
Okay.
I think they get the message.
Okay. He was a legend. Yeah, he is a legend. He's not an apex legend, but But he's a legend. Did I hear they changed something in Apex that you can't back out of a regular game now? Not just the arenas. You'll actually get a penalty for backing out of a regular game. Is that what I heard? Or is that BS? Please, no Apex reference. That's what the Apex reference was. The Six of the Apes. Yeah. Escape with the motorbike. What else would I have done there? I wonder. Arrested in the forest. Oh, there was definitely another path I could have went. Gotcha. Wreaked havoc in the town. Oh, yeah. What else was I supposed to do? Evade arrest on the train. Yep. Reach the train roof. Wow, only 33% did that? That's kind of cool. I'm glad they show you this stuff, because Detroit Become Human also has it, but you would have to go back and look at it. Or it wasn't like right in your face like that. Like, you had to find it, I think. I don't really remember. Who knows? I don't care. Oh. Yeah, no Apex tonight. Trying to figure out what game I want to play for a first-person shooter. It's between Apex and Rogue Company. I don't know. I'm so much... Okay, so these must be the monsters she's talking about.
Mommy!
Titanfall 2. Titanfall 2. A good one, too.
Hey, honey. You can't spend the whole day looking out the window. Why don't you find something to do?
Like what, Bish? Why don't we make some cookies or something? It's clearly the holidays. I'm playing it now and it's hella fun. Yeah. It's got a multiplayer and all that, I assume. Cookies. Yeah. I'm a sucker for some cookies. Be walking. Go find something to do. Can I go upstairs? Can I go outside? My shoes? Can I go upstairs? Look at little Ellen Page. Had no idea that she was wanting to be a guy at this point. Look at that. Just look at it. Hello. Those. Oh, okay. I thought those were just heads of dolls. I was like, what?
Hey, Fairy Blossom. Do you want to come over to my house for tea?
No, bitch.
Oh, yes. I'd love to.
Yeah, she's a liar.
Okie dokie. We'll go in my car. I love your car.
Trans disabled. Yeah, apparently. It's Apex's multiplayer, basically. Yeah. No G.I. Joe, Joel. Much disappointed. Yes.
Yeah, I chose it myself. And it goes really, really fast.
I don't know how to play with stuff.
Wait,
I'm sorry.
Come on, let's go this way.
I don't know how to play with dolls. Tap, 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 tap. Let's drink some tea.
What a beautiful house you have. Yes, I love it a lot. My husband gave it to me for my birthday.
Oh.
Would you like some sugar in your tea, Fairy Blossom? Oh, no, thanks. And how is your husband? He's good. He's working. Why, he's so handsome. Stop that, Aiden. I told you I didn't want to play with you anymore.
Oh. Oh, Aiden trying to play. Yeah, we changed Ross's little alert to a Rickroll stickers.
Oh.
Because, you should name it Ross Roll. That's a good one. That's a good one. So, the bet is if Auburn beats them this year, then it's always going to stay that. But if Alabama wins, then, then it gets to stay the Alabama fight zone. But I'll put it back. I'll put it back. I just wanted to get him. It totally caught him off guard, too. He was like, here, I just want to hear it one more time. He's like, exclamation mark, Ross. I was like, ha, what happened? yeah. That was a monster.
Got him! Got him!
Oh, snap. I didn't realize you were here for that day, Chris. Okay. Yeah. No, he used to really like Georgia Tech just to be different from us, you know? Hi.
Please, Jody, I'm working.
Listen, man. Listen. Aiden.
Why are you looking at me like that? Don't you have something better to do?
Wow. You guys are a douche. You know what? I'm gonna leave the room.
I didn't leave him alone.
Yeah, uh-huh. Yeah, that's right. Yeah, that's right. Is there anything I can do?
Jody, honey, would you do me a favor? Could you get me a bottle of oil from the garage?
Sure, no problem.
You're playing with fire.
I'ma beat his ass.
Walking down the stairs, walking down the gonna bust my ass, walking down. Alright, where's the garage? Hello. Gear up. Hello. Bottle of oil. Like motor oil? We cook him with oil? Kinda dark. Oh, Lord help us. Holy shit, that's scary. Can we turn the fucking light on, please? I thought I did just turn the light on. Son of a bitch. Scared of the dark when I was a little crap. Just when I was just a small shitty. Small. Bruh. That's it. Pick it up. Okay. It's bigger than me. Uh oh. The ghosts are here. Nope. Door's gonna slam in my face, watch. It's a creepy head. Yep. I would have ran like a little bitch. I run now. Shit. What are you talking about?
Bobby, it's scary in there.
sweetheart.
Here's your oil. And in. There more things to do.
Hey, sweetheart. Why don't you go outside and play? I'll call you when dinner's ready.
Here we go. Let me get my jacket, let me get my shoes, my little puffy pink shoes. What kid dresses themselves perfectly to go outside? Not me, I know that much. Not my kids.
Jody, where are you going? The yard's the other way, honey.
I want to go play in the traffic. What are you talking about? Alright. I have Aiden to help me. Let's ache some cars, yeah. I want to go play in traffic. Let's go. Let's go.
I'm going.
How much is Titanfall 2 now, Dacurse? Is it like 10 doll hairs?
Great. Now I can be bored and freezing. But you don't care, do you, Aiden? You never get cold.
Can I swing on the swings? Yes, I can. Oh my god, I'm gonna die on the swing, please. Tis free on Game Pass. Oh, okay. Wait, what'd she say? Does Aiden have to push her or whatever? Ah, it's not giving me the prompt anymore anyway.
Take that. He's hiding back there.
Yay. She was like, I'm having fun. I'm having so much fun. No, you're not.
Hey, did you hear that? Came from the street.
Hello?
Found a way to have some fun.
I'm gonna make you pay for that.
Take that.
Okay, I know we're not supposed to. Come on, we'll just play for 5 minutes and come back. Mom will never know.
Hey, you missed me.
You can at least give me a hand, Aiden.
I smell trouble.
You're the best.
Hey, Joe, do you want to play with us? Come on, hurry up and hide then. You're gonna get cream.
Got him.
Yo, yeet.
She's got a pretty good shot. Point blank.
You're a dead little girl. I got you.
No, no, I got me. No, no, stop.
I stopped. I wasn't gonna. Aiden, chill. Chill, Aiden.
Did you see that? She nearly killed me. You saw what she did to me? She's a witch. A dirty, rotten witch.
What's going on here?
She's a witch. I'm telling you. Jodie Holmes is a witch.
Yeah.
Come on. Let's go.
How would they know she did anything, though? Like, why would you just, like.
Get in the house.
What happened?
Dad's a douchebag.
What were you doing in the street? You know you're not allowed to leave the yard.
I saw the other kids playing. I just wanted to have some fun.
What did you do to that boy?
Philip.
I didn't do anything. I didn't did it. He was trying to defend me. He thought.
I'm sick and tired of your stories. Jodie, this time you're really gonna get it. And now.
Don't hit her, dude. That'd be the last thing you do. That's right.
Go to your room. Now!
See, they know. They know something's up. They just don't know what. Yeah, they know. They know. I can't believe this game got, like, middle of the pack marks.
Okay.
It's gotta be because of how clunky the gameplay is. I mean, to me, that's the only problem so far, so. It's in the Christmas tree up his ass.
I'm afraid of the monsters, Mommy.
You might like it.
They're gonna get me.
Ginger father, yeah.
But I'll leave the light on and the door open, okay? Get some sleep, sweetie.
But no, Ross used to like Georgia Tech just because everyone else is a Georgia fan. And then he liked Alabama because Alabama does not lose. We're talking about college football. Oh.
She gets so angry with her, Philip. She's just a little girl.
Little girl? You've seen what she can do, right? Susan, that's no little girl.
But
that's,
yeah.
Susan.
Like, Ross didn't go to any of those colleges. And I didn't go to Auburn, but I had a chance to go and walk on to their basketball team. I didn't. I should have taken the opportunity. I changed high schools, so like a lot of the recruitment stuff changed when I changed high schools, but that's why I liked Auburn. Auburn was the only school in the SEC, the Southeastern Conference, that was looking at me at the time for basketball, my sophomore year of high school. So that's why I like Auburn. But yeah,
that's a monster.
But yeah, but no, Ross didn't go to those schools, but Ross really likes Alabama because they're good, and that's we make fun of him for it. So,
for the love of God, Susan, what's to stop her from turning on us?
Oh, don't be ridiculous,
Susan.
My friend teaches at Auburn. Yeah,
we have no idea what it's capable of.
Yeah, it's a nice school, man. It's a really nice school.
We have a demon living with us right under our own roof. Susan, this is going to stop, and it's going to stop now, before we end up crazy or dead. We agreed to look after a little girl, Susan, but not this. Not this.
Yeah, Auburn's a nice school. I got to play a little bit of basketball in their Coliseum. That's one of the nicest gyms I've ever been in. Just pick up basketball. And we weren't on the court. We were like on an auxiliary court. And then at UGA, I actually got to play a full-blown game summer of my freshman year. I got to play a game at UGA in a camp, which that was a lot of fun.
There's no reason to be scared, Aiden. We're going to sleep, and nothing is going to happen.
Oh. Monsters. Monsters are coming. Oh shit. Come on, man.
Jody. Are you all right? Oh, my God.
They clawed her up and everything.
You told me monsters didn't exist. You were wrong, Mommy. You were wrong.
So that was right before she got basically admitted to the mental ward or institution or whatever. And so that was back at the beginning when you saw her like doing the exercises with Kathleen there and scaring the crap out of her. That's what that was. Okay, so there's supposed to be 24. And you can see this scene here, this is basically a timeline. And we're like filling in the gaps, basically.
Jody, get up.
Huh? What's going on?
Get dressed. I'll explain in the car.
Okay. All right. Okay. We're going.
The DPA has launched a program to study the other side. The infra world, as they call it. They've created a condenser, a machine to open a rift to what lies beyond.
They've opened a passage? To Aiden's world?
Something happened last night. Entities got through the rift and we couldn't shut down the condenser. Everybody in the building was slaughtered. None of the rescue teams came back. They called and asked for your help. I told them you were just a child, that it was too dangerous.
Oh, wow.
They know only you know how to deal with what lies beyond the rift.
Beyond the rift. Why are we on the wrong side of the road? Oh, okay.
Go ahead.
Jody, if you don't want to do it, just say, and I'll take you back.
It's all right.
I mean, why the hell not? Let's do some good, you know? Yeah, let's do something good. Damn.
Christ, Nathan! This is crazy! You can't send her in there! What are you thinking?
You don't understand. She's the only one that can stop this!
The only one.
We got any information coming out of it yet? Anything?
Is that the girl?
I'm sorry, miss. You can't come.
She can go.
Oh, I'm sorry. Let's do this. I'm ready to go.
Not yet.
We have to wait for the minute. Is that the girl? Which girl?
None of us makes any sense.
Okay, let me see.
What is she doing?
They killed everyone.
It's going to be close to that scene. They're not telling us everything.
With these levels, nobody else should go. There's no way to contain this.
The condenser is in the lower basement. You need to find the control room. That's all they could tell me.
10 minutes ago.
Jody.
Condensers in the basement, find the control room.
On the rift, they're not like Aiden. But from the depths of the other side, we know almost nothing about them.
I've been living with an entity that I know nothing about since the day I was born. I get it.
Okay.
Don't worry. I don't plan on dying today.
Nope. Oh, we still got a whole nother, 7 hours of content. Alright. Here we go.
I don't know about you, Aiden, but I'm scared.
We have to get in an elevator?
Great. Oh, the elevator's stuck. Go see what you can do, Aiden.
Easy peasy. Oh, a lot of blood. Okay. That's a dead guy. So she's like a teenager here. This is probably when they found out that she would be great for the CIA and everything. Oh, I see. Okay. All right. Got it.
Come on!
Okay. So she had a flashback. Alrighty. Be right back. Alrighty. Yikes. Oof. Hello. Oh! What is that supposed to do?
Thank you.
Why are we going? Holy shit, balls! Why are we going towards the fire? Ree!
Try to open it from the other side.
Hello from the other side. Blah blah blah. Ooh. Yeah, I gotta get closer, so, like, when I'm younger, I don't think I...
I can feel it, too.
Oh, okay.
They're here. Stay close to me, okay?
I don't think I could, like, use my powers at very long range. Because, like, current her could probably do this at the door, you know? We're going up, 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 and away. Down. Hello? Hello? How irresponsible to let her go in here, though. Like, it's just ridiculous. This would never happen. Unreal. Unreal. You know? Meanwhile, the place is burning to the ground. How irresponsible. get this real quick. Spray it. Yikes! The hell? Okie dokie. Put your right foot in. Your left foot in. Take your right foot out. You get cut by some glass. Okay. Awesome. Lick it. How am I going? Hey man, why are we crying? Hello?
No, please, please, go away. God, no, please.
Easy. I'm Jody. I work with Professor Dawkins.
The entities. They invaded the laboratory. Creatures from the depth.
Okay.
I managed to hide.
Crispy.
I know they're still here.
Try to get to the elevator. It's working now. You should be able to get out.
You're staying here? But those things will kill you.
I'm not alone.
We always face death alone.
Die, you little bitch! Die!
Oh! Oh, shit. Aiden, do things! Oh, whoa, 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 whoa! Oh! Oh shit! About to say, I don't think he's really gonna care that much. Pressing the button. A lot. Ew.
Gruesome.
Oops. Crap. I did what had to be done. Now. And then. Anyway, as I was doing things. This guy's still kind of alive, I think. Yeah.
can go through matter. This won't stop them.
Sorry. Can't take that chance.
Oh, shit. Wow. Some evil bastards here. Some evil bastards. Back up. Hello? Alright. Nothing for me to do yet. Oh, shit. My bad. Woo! They're trying to kill me. Almost dead. We're good. We're good. I mean, we're not good, but you know. Hello? Gonna squish me. This is where I die. Oh wow, it didn't. Okay. Interesting. Interesting. Yeah, we good.
The condenser is close.
Condenser is close.
I can feel the echo on the other side.
Okay.
Let's take it really slow.
So she's trying to shut down. She's trying to shut down a machine that's letting entities in through the other side. So the stuff that's attacking her is like evil spirits from hell. So why am I walking towards that? Okay. Hello? I gotta get here. It's cold. That was an auto message. Oh yeah, no, I know, dude. Hello? What is this? What is this clip? Not sure what he's doing. Thank you for the clip, man. Appreciate it. What you up to tonight, Poops? Good to see you, dude. Okay, maybe I'm not supposed to be over here. Okay, okay. Hello? I don't think I can do anything in here. I think I just need to keep stuck on a guy. Hold on. Son of a bitch. I play some GTFO with a buddy. I just watched a show, not sure yet. Nice, man. I'm just happy I'm able to stream today, dude. I am happy to strum.
It's a pass card. Damn it.
Damn it.
Which one of you ace holes has a pass card? Is it you, Sleepyhead? Is it you, Sleepyhead? No? I think you might have one. I see it. Is that not a pass card? I was at a dinner. I was like, "Oh, shitty Beck." Yeah, man. I don't know how regular I'm gonna be after today and possibly tomorrow. Oh, there we go.
Got it.
Nice. Today, possibly tomorrow, maybe. Fuck me.
Not.
Oh no, I'm about to get raped by ghosts. They're all going crazy. I'm gonna die in here. Here we go. It's like a Japanese porn. Kinky. Oh lord. Everyone with the nuts. I looked over like the first four comments. Nut, 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 nut. Like, what the fuck? Dude, what is this game? I don't know.
You know.
Ain't no Treasures of Narnia or whatever the hell the name of that game was. You guys are crazy. Oh my god.
No.
Alright. Hello? This is how she sees flashbacks.
We've got to shut it down now.
To go out there? Oh.
passage to the other side.
Wow. I better say, it's not going to be that easy. Yeah.
Oh, shit. That damn thing won't work.
All that for nothing.
Another console. If I can get to it, we might still have a chance.
What? Oh, hell no. Hell no to the no, no, no.
I'm gonna make a run for the console. I run, you protect me from the entities, okay?
Freaking white people. Oh my god!
Let's go.
Here we go. All that for nothing. Hey, Aiden's effing him up. All that for nut. In. Oh! Okay, never mind. That was me, not Aiden. Get him, Aiden! Yeah, we're doing it. Yeah. Oh, you're too short.
Aiden, hurry.
Aiden, we need help. Go! Oh shit. Go, 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 go! No. No. We gotta go that way? Okay. Go on that way. Oh shit. Okay. Am I going the right way? That one was kind of close. Oh shit. I'm blasting them. Another ladder. Imagine. Damn, Venom would have died 8 times already. Oh shit. I messed that up. I'm stronger. Just sheesh. Kill him! Oh my god. Kill him! Yeah! Another one. Damn, Aiden's a badass. There we go. This thing's gonna collapse. Oh, yep, there we go. Oh shit. No, no, no. There we go. It's not giving me like all the prompts, so some of them I'm guessing. Watch, still nothing. Okay, we did it. Oh shit. Oh no. Holy crap. Oh my god. Wow. They make a good team, man. A good team. Oh yeah. Does she not vaporize? She's a badass. See, this is before her and Aiden realize that he could actually protect her with a little bubble orb thing. Oh, she thinks that he's gone now.
Aiden, are you there?
She calls it Aiden. I don't know if it's like really a male spirit or not. She was calling it that when she was a kid. Oh.
Aiden!
And I hate that it's Aiden and not Aiden. I want to call it Aiden so bad.
I lost you.
Nope, still here. I'm a little evil now, though. I don't know. Yeah, we did it. We did it. You survived. And no big deal, you know.
Jody.
I do not like your name. I will call you what I wish. Pish posh. Good day.
Oh my god. I was so afraid I lost you.
Don't let them ever do that again.
Big old
if
song.
They open a passage, there'll be nothing left.
I thought she about to kiss him. I was like, yeah, this story is really weird. What the fuck? So she said, don't let them open a passage again. Don't let them do that again. That was basically all the spirits from hell. I was about to say, oh my god, this went from kinky to okay to whoa to nut to kinky to nut to hey. Oh, okay. That's what happened. Boom. Missed bodies to channel. Oh, for more flashbacks. Yeah, it's okay. I running out of things I cared about. But hey guys, guess what, thank you all for watching so much. I am going to end it here for now. That was a good little action scene. Now I think we go back to maybe when she was younger now, possibly. Let's see just for a minute, and we'll pick up here next stream, hopefully tomorrow. I'm hoping tomorrow same time, around 7 p.m. Eastern. That's what I'm hoping for. Peace out, y'all.